everybody. So this is a stone I found when I was in Sri Lanka. I'm not going to tell you where I found it exactly, otherwise everybody will go there. Now, it's on this bit of glass raised above the table to show you there are no hidden wires, and there are no batteries, and there's no way of getting power to this stone. But watch what happens when I breathe on it. Isn't that astonishing? Anyway, I thought I would share it with you. Hope you enjoyed it.